Okay, for the next part, we'd like to share learning journeys with you now.